Got a fish. There we go. Zebco crappie fighter rod. And I'm going down to a little pond. I'm probably not going to catch many crappie, but I will probably catch a couple bass. And that's the goal, catch a fish and see how this thing does with a fish. So, let's go. So, this thing's got some funky line. I kept everything normal on it. I went out to fish one time recently and forgot my camera. So I had this tied on, but I haven't fished with it. So we're gonna see how this thing does with the fish, and hopefully it does well. So let's see. So there were some beds last time I was here, right along here. So I think I'm gonna cast around that angle there and hopefully get on some fish. My goal, I don't know how far I can cast this, but if I could make it out in that direction there, that'd be great. What's that? Well, let's see the action on this. First cast. Thing, I don't know. It's a crappie one, so it's not supposed to cast well, but I mean, I kind of expected it. I don't know. I don't know what I expected. Try and keep out. It's a little cold out today. I think it's 40 degrees or so. But yeah, that looks good. I mean, just gotta make sure no weeds get on that. Yeah. Fish, so we'll see how it does with the fish. Not too worried. Got one. Got a fish. There we go. Little bass. There we go. That's a nice little guy. He looks healthy. Give him some more time out here. Hopefully he can feel a little nicer. There you go, bud. So, first fish, a little dink, but it did well. And that's what we wanted it to do. We wanted to catch a fish and see how this rod and reel handle a little fishy. Right after that, though, that was kind of sick. Got one. Another little guy. Whoa! Yeah! Another little guy. I mean, fish is a fish, and I respect. Getting fish is better than getting skunked. I almost think this dude looks so similar to the last fish. That's kind of funny. But, fish two of the day. Two fish. Not bad. Oh yeah, that's money. That's money. I got it out there. If I'm gonna catch a big fish, it's gonna be right now. Got one. Got a little guy. That's a little guy. That's pretty little. That's a little. That's a little baby bass. I mean, definitely could grow into something, but it looks healthy. Looks very healthy. So that's the fish. Small guy, but hopefully he grows up nice and healthy. There you go, bud. That's a rough one. But it's okay. Guess we keep hoping for a fishy, but yeah, three so far in the day. All little bass. But I mean, oh, there we go. There we go. That's the biggest one of the day. Okay. Fish number four. Get back in the water, bud. Must be cardboard out there. Strange. We go out to the side. Might switch after a couple more casts here, but. Oh, that was a great cast after that dud of a cast. I feel like, I don't know, I've wanted to kayak. Like, sometime I'm going to come out here kayaking and go over by that fountain when it's off, like now. Because I feel like there's just fish around it. I've fished this place lots of times, actually. And I've always wondered if there'd be stuff there if I went to fish it. But, can't really, I've never had a... never went kayaking here. Again, like the video and subscribe if you enjoy the content. And I mean, I have a couple ideas that I kind of want to try out for videos for more fishing. That's a rough cast. That's just going off. But would you guys like to see cheapest rod and reel combos and stuff like that from different stores like Walmart, Fleet Farm, those places? Hit the like button if you do. Kind of want to do what you guys want to see. And it'd be nice to know what you guys want to see. Gotta reel this in. Last cast. Last cast magic, question mark? Am I gonna get big fish? Any fish? Please. That was kind of funny. My rod blew up. That was kind of my fault. I was being a little aggressive. So, yeah, I mean, overall, I mean, this rod is a crappie rod, and that's what I am going to use it for. Like, I'm going to put crappie lures on this and use my other one as a bass rod. But, if you're looking for a crappie rod that can handle little... bass, then this is the rod for you, because this thing, honestly, a couple of those bass I didn't even know were on. So, oh gosh. But thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you want to see some more fishing content. And yeah, thank you.